181 pounds, just laying that massive weight into every blow. Brody's firing back now, mercilessly kicking and stomping at Abdullah the Butcher. Abdullah's maintaining his stature there. Oh! Abdullah not only smacked into the cage, his head just brushed right against the steel cage, and he knees him in the back.
Abdullah's busted open as well at this time. Brody pounding on the big champion. He's 485 pounds tonight. Is that what he weighed in at?
481 pounds, and it is a savage contest, as we expected.
These two gentlemen are literally legends in professional wrestling today, and they're showing you tonight why. When they go to war, no holds are barred.
Once again, a great camera shot by our NWF TV crew as Brody continually stomps the lacerated head of Abdullah the Butcher. And he grinds his forehead into that cage. You can see the blood spurting out of the forehead of Abdullah the Butcher.
Great camera shot. And there's Damian Kane on the outside still trying to interfere, even though it is a cage match. I'll have to keep an eye on him as this match progresses.
I know the ring has been reinforced. I know the medics are standing by. As whenever these two behemoths of the world of professional wrestling have encountered each other, it has been a brutal, savage match. As Brody looks like he's chewing on the forehead of Abdullah.
That's exactly what he was doing. Now here Brody's looking for the cage. The door is open.
Abdullah headbutts him. Remember, the first one out of the cage would be the winner. The championship is on the line. The championship being the NWF International Heavyweight Championship, held at this point by Abdullah the Butcher. Savagely firing back is Bruiser Brody. And again.
Gary, we've talked about the size of Abdullah, but Brody certainly holds his own as well. He's well over 6'7", 300 pounds, and he's climbing to the top at this time.
You can hear the fans in this jam-packed grandstand as Abdullah is pulling on the tights of Bruiser Brody in Brody's attempt to make it over the top of that steel cage. You can see the cage wobbling after the tremendous pounding it's taken at the hands of each of the heads of both Bruiser Brody and Abdullah the Butcher.
There's 800 pounds of beef ramming into that cage every time the two collide. Brody's up to the top again.
It's a good shot of Brody at the top.
Abdullah with a shot below the belt has stunned Brody.
The face of Bruiser Brody is a crimson mass.
Damian Kane is right on top of the action, advising the Butcher every single opportunity he gets.
I feel for that referee.
He certainly has his hands full tonight.
Oh, a big headbutt by Abdullah the Butcher as Bruiser Brody reels back and catches him with a big 14-size shoe into the head of Abdullah the Butcher as Bruiser Brody makes his way over to the corner, mounts the second rope and the third rope.
Kane is grabbing his foot from the outside.
Delays him long enough so that Abdullah is holding on to the left ankle of Bruiser Brody. Brody on the top of the 15-foot-high steel cage. This is incredible. Incredible. Brody comes down with a chop across the forehead and the side of the head of Abdullah the Butcher. Over and over again. Just savagely pounding away.
He weakens the Butcher as he heads to the opposite corner and goes up again, but there's Kane on the outside grabbing hold of his foot, giving the Butcher time to catch up. grab a handful of trunks to keep Brody from going over the top.
Brody's at the top. He's trying to get away. Abdullah has a handful of tights. He has his leg now. Brody's almost over the top, almost pulled free. There's a good close-up of the face of Bruiser Brody. The pain, the anguish, the agony as he stomps down on Abdullah the Butcher.
And if he can just get his two legs over that top of the cage,
he's halfway there.
He will win the NWF Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship. But look at Damian Kane on the outside.
Abdullah holding on for dear mercy, holding on to that title belt. Over to the other side of the ring. Rams his head into the cage as the door swings open. Remember, the first one out will be the international champion for the NWF.
They both have one foot out of the leg. Brody's just about out, but Abdullah grabs a handful and Kane is pushing him.
He's pushing for dear life. Remember, that championship means a lot of money, a lot of prestige. As they're out of the ring, they are both out. They're on the outside of the ring now.
Both of them have gone out, and Brody is after Damian Kane as he runs back towards the locker room area. Gary, please carry on. I'm going to make an announcement momentarily.
Well, wrestling fans, you saw it. Both wrestlers, from my vantage point, seem to have fallen out of the ring at the same time. It's going to be very interesting to hear what the referee's decision is going to be, as there you see a scene of chaos. Our camera's picking up the ring area. The ringside fans are turned around. And there we go. We've got the scene back by the dressing room as Abdullah's taking Brody. And looks like he's gonna ram him. No! Brody comes back with a shot to Abdullah. Abdullah turns around and heads for higher ground. Damian Kane is there. Out of our vantage point, you can tell that this match has taken its toll on both wrestlers. No doubt about it. Both have lost a considerable amount of blood. Bruiser Brody making his way back toward the ring area. He's being escorted back by referee Rich England, who's going to be giving his decision here. Bruiser Brody taking the steel chair and just smashing the There you heard it, ladies and gentlemen. Abdullah the Butcher disqualified in this steel cage match. Bruiser Brody. You heard the commentary from ringside. Bruiser Brody is the winner of this match. However, winning on a disqualification discounts the change of the championship belt. So while Bruiser Brody, as you see him there, checking his forehead, is the winner of this match, Abdullah the Butcher retains his international championship belt.
What a war, Gary. Look at Brody. He has been to hell and back.
Let me tell you, Robin, all of my years in and around professional wrestling, the last 13 years, I have never, ever seen such a brutal encounter as we have witnessed here as part of this NWF special card.
Well, caged madness proved to be certainly that and more as the main event, Bruiser Brody and Abdullah the Butcher carries out from the cage out into the audience all the way back to the dressing room, with Brody coming back at ringside wanting even more. Abdullah had to be disqualified due to the outside interference of Damian Kane, but I have a feeling this is not the end of this classic confrontation.
The picture speaks louder than words. You can see the stunned look on the fans as they are all on their feet. They're in disbelief. no one has ever seen such a savage encounter.
Brody is now being accompanied by the police officials. I'm sure they'll take him back to the medics. Stitches may be required. He's lost an incredible amount of blood. He's won the contest, but he's suffered.
That's what I'm talking about.